The Faculty of Engineering and Architectural Science at Ryerson University is committed to excellence in education, innovation, and research. Located in downtown Toronto, Ryerson's campus reflects the diversity of Canada's largest city. Women make up slightly more than half the population. However, most engineering schools report that less than 20% of their students are female. At Ryerson, we're committed to ensuring that our graduates reflect the diverse society engineers serve. So we decided to speak to young girls, current students, and accomplished professional engineers about their perspectives.
When I was first starting off in engineering school, so there I am in class, you know, with my new backpack, and male student, he comes up to me and says, you know, why should you put engineering in your backpack? You know, because if you drop out, you'll need to get a new backpack. And I was so like shocked by that statement. Like, why would he assume that I would drop out? But you know, hey, I'm here now, I'm working as an engineer, and I still have the backpack.
I really enjoy the creative aspects of it, and also the building, like the hands-on and getting to see what you've created at the end.
Industrial engineering is definitely very broad, which is partially why I chose it. I knew that when I went into industrial, I wouldn't just be focused on one specific area. I like that I still had choices, because when I came out of high school, I still didn't really know where I wanted to go and who I wanted to be when I grew up. So industrial opened a lot of doors for me.
I can see the students, when they come in, they don't know how to do research. And when they graduate, they have paper published, they have a book of thesis to defend. And I feel happy.
The business that I'm in is called crop protection, and our role is to ensure that we have chemicals that allow us to get the best yield out of crops and protect the crops so that we can feed as many people as possible.
I thought I would be helping improve things, and then it became very technical, and I was worried that it was this a mistake, but now I see the link. Very directly. Electricity is essential to everybody, and I see my role in helping provide reliable and safe electricity.
I may have taken chemical engineering to start, that was my first role, but you know, I was interested in environmental engineering. I'm interested in communications and helping teams grow and be successful, and those are directions that my career has taken that really have nothing to do with where it started, hard hats and safety shoes.
To learn more about engineering or to get involved in our Women in Engineering program, please explore our website.